With doubtnet, get instant video solutions to all your maths, physics, chemistry and biology doubts. Just click the image of the question, crop the question and get instant video solution. Download doubtnet app today.
Hi everyone, let's take a question. So here the question is, the carbohydrates are commonly defined as, okay. So if we see, talk about the definition of the carbohydrates, these are defined as the optically active polyhydroxyaldehydes, okay, or the polyhydroxyketones, okay. According to the modern definition of the carbohydrates, it is defined as the optically active polyhydroxyaldehyde or the polyhydroxyketone. Okay, so suppose here we have the structure of the glucose. Okay, here we have the structure of the glucose in which we have CHO. Okay, here we have CHOH4 and here we have is CH2OH. Okay, so we can see that here we have the OH groups, right? Here we have the OH groups and here we have this aldehyde group. That's why our glucose belongs to the category of the aldose. It belongs to the category of aldose because it have the CHO group. It has the CHO group, and the carbohydrates which have the C double bond O group, that are our ketones. That are our ketones, okay, that are defined to be in the category of the ketones. Okay, like we have the fructose. Like we have the fructose, okay. So the fructose is defined in the category of the ketones, okay. It is defined in the category of ketones. If we talk about the structure of the fructose, okay. So let's see the structure of the fructose so it will be more clear. So here we have the structure of the fructose. So that is CH2OH. Here we have is C double bond O. Here we have CH. OH, this is the open chain structure. Okay, so here we see COH, COH, here we have is CH2OH. Okay, so here we have H and here we have is H. Okay, so that's why our carbohydrates are defined as the polyhydroxyaldehyde and the ketone. They do not contain the carboxylic groups or the carbonyl compound. It is not known as the carbonyl compound. So option number 4 is our correct answer. Thank you.
For class 6 to 12, ITJ and NEET level, trusted by more than 5 crore students. Download doubtnet app today.